This is where it all began. One of the worst moments of my life. He told me the company was looking for somebody younger and I wasn't in their plans for the future. This was going to be the last day at my office. How was I going to tell my wife? I can't pay for my car, my mortgage, my daughter's university tuition fees. How could I tell them? It was for the best. I couldn't put this stress on their shoulders. I couldn't sleep that night. Too many thoughts going through my mind. Tomorrow I needed to pretend to go to work until I had a way to tell my wife. My family will be ashamed of me. I need to have a long look at myself and figure this out. Mum would really like those flowers. After seeing a counsellor about my drink problem, I've been alcohol free for 6 months now, and I've even found a new job with better pay as a marketing director. This whole thing taught me a lot about myself and how supportive my family actually are.